Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today another different kind of video. Today we're going to review three car commercials. Now these car commercials are not particularly funny or, you know, crazy or anything. I just, when I saw them, I was like, well, how is this going to make me want to have this car? What does it make me learn about them? And basically, this is what we're going to do here. I'm going to let you watch the video. We're going to watch it together. And I'm just gonna, you know, do my best to shut up, not laugh, and not comment all the time. And then I'll give you a 20-second opinion, and we'll move on to the next one. So we're gonna start with the commercial on Lincoln. Again, this Lincoln commercial is called Lincoln Navigator Perfect Rhythm. And it features Matthew McConaughey, as he's been in a lot of car commercials lately. And a lot of the Lincoln car commercials, we've been wondering what the hell is going on. So, without further ado, let's get this over with. Okay, so watching this commercial, it features Matthew McConaughey, the Lincoln Navigator, and the train. So basically, it's Matthew McConaughey waiting at a train track and tapping and making music while he patiently waits for the train to finish passing. Okay, it's an interesting car commercial of 1 minute. I don't know how this is going to make me the client or the potential customer want to buy this car, you know, maybe just because Matthew McConaughey bought it, that hey, we should all go buy a Lincoln Navigator. I am not sure about that, but anyways, let's proceed to the next commercial, which is another American company car, Chevrolet, and this is called Meet the Camaro Family. So basically, we're gonna see the different trim levels and versions of the Camaro. This is a longer commercial, about 2 minutes, but yeah, let's get this over with.
Yeah.
Okay, so that was a pretty interesting commercial. So you got to see all kinds of types of Camaros, convertible, different trims, SS, 1LE, ZL1. So this commercial, demonstrates that this is a sports car. It's a weekend car. You meet up with friends. You create like a family, basically. Interesting. I love Camaros. I'm a big General Motors fan overall. Very interesting. It's a very good commercial. You're intrigued. Still not the best commercial I've seen. I'm not a marketing expert, although I did study in this. But they have all kinds of people to know which kind of commercials and how they should do the commercial. And this is really a good commercial. It really intrigues you, and it's a sports car, and you get a sporty vibe from this commercial. But anyways, let's proceed to the final commercial, and that is the Audi RS7 commercial, dual during a presidential election. Now, this is probably the most entertaining of all of these commercials. So yeah, let's get started. So, clearly a very different type of commercial compared to what we saw in the two first ones. So I guess they fought over who would get to valet the car first, or who would be attributed. So it leads up to this big fight, and we see how it would turn out. But actually, they actually say the girl does. Good entertaining commercial. You have to wait over a minute to find out what the hell you're watching. I don't think this would be a smart TV commercial, but Audi knows what they're doing. Good cars, but yeah, RS7, good car, and maybe I don't know. I'm speechless right now. I don't know what this commercial does. I just don't know. I mean, what the purpose of it is? Was it really necessary? You know what car commercials should really have? They should have presenting the car. Okay, they should show what it really does. Is it a sports car? Is it a luxury car? Is it an SUV? Can it go off-road? And then you show some stats, the engine power, fuel economy, not this. I don't know. It's not that I hate the commercial. It's just that it defeats the purpose. You want to sell the car, you attract people by telling them it's this much. It can go this fast. It's made for this. You'll love it. Blah, blah, blah. But, I'm going to stop ranting on this commercial. I know Audi knows what they're doing correctly, but I'll let it slide. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. This is a different video from usual. It's even a shorter video from usual, I know. But that's That's fine. That can happen from time to time. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.